it's literally just about 2 meters and you're in the sea. Doing a 180. You see where all the other planes have done it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's such a cool view.
That's where we're going. It must be so scary for him then.
All the rubber mats where the planes are coming and stuff.
It must be so scary for him because he's going, ah, there's just one. There's all this looking at him and he's thinking.
Yeah,
the
seat's
just there.
Yeah,
and
there's so many
times. He's having his back leg.